Hey guys, welcome back. Another lovely life tutorial. I'm gonna show you guys how to get this rocket car in wobbly life. It's really easy. Unlock it. I think you get an achievement for finding it. You get like a badge. I'm gonna basically show you how to get this beautiful wobbly life. So first, just go to this place on the map. I'm gonna take this car because I really like this car. So where you wanna go on the map is down here. So let's say we ran right here. So oh, it's not turning. This pole's stuck. Go down here. We'll take this way. So go down here. The map here. Just all this here. Go here. And when you're here, go down. And then there it is. There's the vehicle. It's right here. So now if we take it for a drive, it's really hard to control. It's super fast. That's basically how you get it. And that's quite simple. Anyways, if this tutorial did help you, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Maybe how to get the jetpack or the gadget hat. I'm gonna try. Show you guys how to do that later. On a different day. But yeah, if you did enjoy, leave a like. And also turn on notifications when I release the other wobbly life tutorials. That's all I have. I think you get an achievement. I'm not absolutely sure. Yeah, maybe not. I don't see my achievement, but I think I received one when I got it. But I don't think you do. Oh yeah, time to play with the guy we got over there. Alright, well, if you did enjoy, make sure to like this video.